Hi guys, it's Gary O, and today we're going to learn one of John Legend's song that is called All of Me. It was originally in the key of A flat, but I'm going to change it to G, so it will be much easier to learn. And this tutorial will cover the intro and the verse of the song, so let's start with the right hand. Press E, and then G, and B. Then press E on your left hand. This chord is called E minor. After we got the first chord, let's learn how to do the rhythm. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1. So this is basically what you need to do for the first part and the intro of the song. If you still haven't got this right, hit the pause button and redo the exercise. Then after you've done with the rhythm, let's continue to the second chord of this intro. Press E on the right, and then G and C. Press C too for the left hand. This is C major chord. Now let's combine it with the previous chord. Basically, you just need to put the previous rhythm to the new chord. Now let's do the third one. It's G major, press D, G, and then B on your right, then G on your left. Still with the same rhythm. Let's do it from the start again. Then for the last chord, the fourth one, it's D major chord. Press D, F sharp, and then A on your right, then press D on your left. And if some of you don't know where F sharp is, it's over here. It's the black key between F and G. Now let's try the rhythm. Still the same old moves. Now let's try it from the beginning. Then you can stop at D major chord like this. This is where the intro stops and the first start to kicks in. Let's repeat. So you just hit it once for the last part, D and. And you should be able to play the first part of this song too, because it got the same chord and progressions with the intro. If you got any questions, just leave at the comments below. Hope this tutorial was helpful to you, and see you next week guys. Don't forget to subscribe, and thanks for watching.